Let us move to another type of question. So students, today we will take numericals on critical thinking. Critical thinking. What is that angle? The angle of incidence in the denser medium for which the angle of refraction is 90 degree. The question is, so let us discuss the theory first. If this is denser medium, this is rarer medium, the light strikes with an angle, particular angle, such that the refracted light moves along the interface. That means this angle of refraction is 90 degree. Then this angle is called critical angle. This angle of incidence I is called critical angle. So the angle of incidence is not that it should be only the ray should move from a rarer then towards the denser. Then you say that angle of incidence is in rarer medium. The light can move from any medium to any medium, maybe rarer to denser or denser to rarer. In whichever case, the angle of incidence is when the light moving in a medium strikes the other medium. Now, it says that find the speed of the light in a medium whose critical angle is 60 degree. This is the question. So, solution. Speed of the light in a medium. So I want the speed in this medium. Vm is required. If nothing is mentioned, I will suppose that the other medium is air. Nothing is mentioned, so I will suppose that this is air. But this may not be always true if you change the question. But for this case, it is possible. Now, by definition, we know that the refractive index in the medium is 1 by, that is, if I apply Snell's law, let us apply the Snell's law here. Mu A is for this medium, mu M for this medium, refractive index, mu A sine of 90. And that must be equal to mu m sine of c. This is 1. So mu m comes out to be mu a divided by sine c, or mu m by mu a is 1 by sine c. Mu m by mu a is mu m, and nothing but mu m. With respect to air, this value is 1. This is mu m. So therefore, this is by sine c. Okay. This is the formula for critical angle. This c is the critical angle. C stands for critical angle. Now this is given as 60. So you put 60. Sine 60 is root 3 by 2. So 2 by root 3. So this is 0.866 something. So this is your new value. That's all. This is answer. This is answer to this question, and it comes out to be sine 60 root 3 by 2. This comes out to be 1.154. solve it, you get, because 2 is there, 1 by root 3, root 3 is 1.73, then you take the root, it is 0.866, that goes up, so you get this answer. So this is the refractive index. Now you have to find the speed. To find the speed, you know that after you get mu m, speed in air by speed in medium, speed in the medium is 3×10⁸ divided by this value 2 by root 3. So this is 1.154. Solving this, you will get so this is the answer to this question. Okay, thank you.